Welcome back, awesome people, to Cocktails and Consoles. It's Melissa, and we are heading off to the Water Tower for a showdown that, honestly, I have no idea how it's going to shake out. So let's find out what we can find out. Oh, that's right. This is the Water Tower that he doctored. But remember... The Riddler also was in a tower.
Isn't
I thought it was a water
their
tower.
First crime scene? How do you... I mean, how do we do this?
I'm going a little ham, girl.
Watch what I do and keep cool.
Easier said than done.
Well, we can't just let You'll her go wild. We've done this a little bit more than her.
Oh, God.
That's creepy.
That's not how it's supposed to sound.
That needs some work.
You'll get it.
No one knows who you are anyways. Hence why I'm glad we didn't let her take the lead.
Batman, I didn't expect to see you here. And this is?
She's with me, Detective.
Wow, Glaremore.
We might not be able to give you a lot of time.
With Waller kidnapped and me getting canned, no one's sure whose jurisdiction this crime scene falls under. The agencies or the GCPDs.
You look kind of hot.
Now, let's go ahead and say it's yours, all right? My people are here to help however they can.
Glad you're here, Jim. I'd heard that.
Technically, I'm not here. Not in an official capacity, anyway.
I really
Working
want
outside
to get this
of the
job
law.
Back.
Let me know if you need any pointers.
What should we be looking for?
After the pack separated, Joker had to find somewhere else to hide. There could be
we
clues
have to remember
that tell
Joker
us where
is
that is
fucking intelligent.
And where he may have taken Waller.
If we underestimate him, he will cut our legs out from under us. Honestly, that's why Joker plays crazy. So you underestimate
him. So this partnership between you and Batman.
He's not crazy.
When did that happen?
It's new.
I have a theory. He is the most sane person ever, and that plays into his desire to end society.
Forensics ran it through the system. Found it was stolen from the stacked deck a few weeks ago.
I recognize it.
When you want to escape into delirium and you can't...
My drone can analyze it. Just point and I'll shoot.
Too much reality can be a bad thing.
Get some details on this paint.
Funny.
Lead-based?
Doesn't look like a rush job.
Because it's not. The drone sees a body shop quality strip below the top layer.
Let's do it. She's handy.
The paint uses a stripping solvent that hasn't met compliance standards since.
I'll run a check on manufacturers in the area, see who's recently been dinged for safety regulations. This much data, we're gonna need something to narrow it down. Like a name.
Kids are natural at this.
She'd make a better oracle, but,
This car is hotwired. It's a mess. Well, you think a guy like him would have stolen a car before?
He's unconventional.
That's one way to put it. Someone was thirsty.
That's
what
right.
Do you think?
Her favorite
run
drink.
DNA?
No. We already know who it belongs to.
I miss this, you know. You and me raking over a crime scene.
I miss it too.
I messed it up, didn't I?
No, you didn't.
In the early days, when we were chasing you, not realizing you were one of the good guys, you and I came to an agreement. We'd work together to make Gotham safer.
Still doing it.
I lost my head the other day. I want you to know I'm sorry. I cracked, like I said I would when Waller first moved in.
You were just doing what you thought was right, Jim. There's nothing to apologize for.
You're a good man for saying that.
I love Gordon.
I've missed this too.
He's like the grandfather you always want to have.
Got something interesting.
It's do tell.
A faint signal.
She is handy, and this would be a lot harder to do had she not been here. The Venom Trail. There's a lot of evidence in here. But how much of this is not intentional?
Bane's venom.
His suit was punctured. It's everywhere.
Is it useful?
No. Not in finding Joker.
I'll add it to ignore on the drone search filters.
Oh, fine. I thought it was useful because he's still a wild card. No, no, no. Joker's knife.
Joker's knife.
That should be
Must
Bane's
have lost
blood
it
on
into a frenzy against Bane.
John Doe thought he could take on Bane?
He's not that bad in a fight, actually. Bane's blood won't lead us to Joker.
No, but we still need to check everything.
Nothing of note.
That we need.
A controller to the shock collars that Waller's using for the pact. Damaged. Can you isolate the signal from this device?
Sure, but why?
We need to shut it down.
I've seen what these collars can do. Might come in handy.
All right. Nothing from Montoya. Who's still employed, BT Dub? All right. Hello.
Looks like it was crushed.
Is that a boot print?
It's tungsten steel, though. Hard to break that just by stepping on
it. Yeah.
Bane's a big boy. Remarkable craftsmanship. And silver filigree. He's become quite the showman these days.
John Doe doesn't seem particularly crafty.
Well, maybe
don't
they had a shop class
underestimate him.
They don't.
He is methodical. Wherever he is, and wherever you are, he is 9 steps ahead of you. You are forever in his latency.
Not sure Riddler would like the new decor.
This Joker guy going nuts.
This was Riddler's place.
Murder,
okay, I wasn't crazy.
Waller for it. Wouldn't actually surprise me.
Riddler's murder, really?
But maybe it was always just a matter of time before he snapped.
I mean, honestly, it could be either person who killed Riddler. Or are we just being led to believe that it's only those two, Waller and the Joker, that killed Riddler?
Festive, but not a lead.
For the Joker, killing Riddler keeps Harley busy. For Waller, killing Riddler gives her access to his blood if she can get past the minions. It's not clear either way.
A maker's mark. W.D. Willie Deaver, Joker's associate. What do you have on him?
Machinist by trade, with a storied employment history. He's been fired from almost every factory and chemical plant in Gotham. Has a drinking problem, apparently.
Chemical plants. Huh. Let me cross-reference Willie Deaver's former employers with the paint used on Joker's car.
That'll get you a match.
Ace Chemicals. Their main plant was shut down last year after the city cited them for multiple safety violations. Because of the paint.
The plant's been abandoned ever since. Perfect hiding spot.
The new headquarters.
We found him.
Well, well, well. What's all this then? A bat and a walking mustache trespassing on my crime scene.
You escaped.
You got it all wrong, baddie boy. I'm here on agency business.
For the love of God.
That's right. I'm one of the good guys now. So hand over everything
you
found.
I knew she wasn't strong enough to be calling the shots. So who was using her? Joker? Or Waller?
We don't have time to mess around with this clown.
Make time, copper. You all take orders from me now.
You with a badge. What a joke.
This from a talking bat.
I don't care. I'm gonna
deck her
anyways.
Let me show you how things work around here now, Batsy. This is Agent Quinn, suppressing fire.
Shit. That could have been death.
Convinced I can save their director from Big Bad Joker. They'll do anything for me. So all you gotta do is tell me where John took her so I can get back to my job. After all, Johnny Boy and I are due for a nice long talk. Poor guy's falling
Let's
in
player.
With the wrong crowd.
You know him better than anyone. Let's work together on this.
Oh, now there's an idea. You can tee him up, and I'll knock his head off his shoulders with my government-issued hammer.
We're taking him alive.
That's so. Not for just that way less.
We'll know where she is.
And here I thought being diplomatic would work with you people. Oh well, I'll try something you can understand. I need to... Hey, you cops can't just shoot people like that.
I'm off.
Suckhead!
Hello? What's the girl gotta do to get...
Fuck it. Done with her.
The hell?
I was done with her episodes ago.
I could hack those collars in my sleep.
She's useful. I want 200% this.
You son of a...
Yeah.
Latoya!
Got it, sir.
That was hot. I gave you the chance.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Can't
Sending
say
you
that
the
I
black
didn't.
Gate, where you belong.
Oh, please! The agency isn't gonna let me sit in a cell. I'm an asset.
Waller will wash her hands of you.
There's not a damn thing you can do about it. You can't touch me, Bats. I'm the one in control here.
You think you're in control? You'll live the rest of your life under the agency.
The second she's no longer useful to Waller, Waller will wash her hands.
I'm doing this thing on my terms. No one else's.
Now tell that to Waller when she gets back in the office.
Mm-hmm. You get it.
Go find Joker before he carves up Waller.
I'll clean up this mess.
Have your people hold back until I call them. Waller's life may depend on a stealthy approach.
Batman. Good hunting.
Okay. Still so many questions in the air. We haven't been able to really lock it down, but we know that Joker's definitely more steps ahead than we thought, and we've taken out one of Waller's little guinea pigs. We still haven't seen anything from Mr. Freeze. He's still hanging out in their wings, and I know he's gonna have to come back because Alfred still needs saving. So we'll see how that resolves, hopefully in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Any likes, comments, subscribe as usual, much appreciated. Definitely helps out the channel.